First of all, we're going to stand and have a prayer for Brother Dykeman. That God will touch him. There is nothing impossible with our God.
That's, praise the Lord.
Anything and above.
Yes.
Brother Dykeman, why don't you just come up here? Brother Patrick. Some of you, anyone that has faith in God, come up here and we're going to pray for Brother Dykeman.
Next Friday. Get your books out. Turn them to page number 119. Now, this is not Pentecost Sunday. I think next week is, if I'm not mistaken. But in case it's not, we're still going to sing about the Holy Ghost. And about Christ, of course.
Be risen and be.
instead of you. It's better felt than tell. Amen. How many of you have been baptized in the Holy Ghost? You know, we used to preach and teach that it wasn't a command. But I was reading about it the other day, and the Bible says, and Jesus commanded them to go to Jerusalem and wait for the promise. So turn your books to page number 462.
Thank you.
threw that in there because I didn't want to use this next song for an offering giver, taker, receiver, grabber, anything you want to call it. I want to sing one verse, at least one verse, Burdens of Lifting at Calvary. Everyone stand, please, if you can.
Yes.
And especially those that are here tonight. Anyone else? Let's all stand.
And remember my Aunt Bo, she's just having some illness, and she needs a touch from God. Praise the Lord.
It is no secret what God can do.
what those needs are, that you are here to meet them. God, you're here to answer prayer of those that have been praying for loved ones that are lost without you. God, we pray today that you would seek out their hearts, Lord. We pray that you would bring them to you before it's eternally too late. God, we love you. We appreciate you this morning. We thank you for what you've already done in this service, God. We thank you for your presence here. We love you this morning. God, we thank you for every prayer, God. Those, God, that didn't want to say, but they were for, you know those needs. God, I pray today that you would look into those hearts and into those lives and hear and answer those prayers. We ask it in your lovely name. Amen.